Hello everyone, it's Charles. It's nice to see you here on this video. I hope this video can offer some insights on this product to some of you guys out there, and perhaps this product might just be the one you need. So the product that I'm going to review today is the Aveeno Baby Daily Moisture Lotion. I know some of you guys might think that why would someone, not a baby, be using a baby product? Personally, I have a really sensitive mixed skin type where it breaks out and gets irritated very easily. But I am glad that I have found this lotion as it has become a staple product in my skincare. As you can see, I have just finished using this one and now I have bought myself a new one right here. This lotion can now be bought at most drugstores like Watson and Guardian in Malaysia, and it is priced around 38 to 45 ringgit. You can also buy them online. I think it is definitely worth the price because it comes with 227 grams worth of lotions, and I took around 3 to 4 months to finish one. The main reason why I chose this product in the first place is because it is hypoallergenic and fragrance free, as fragrances in skincare products can irritate my skin and cause breakouts easily. For me, the texture of this lotion is perfect because it does not feel too heavy or greasy. Plus, it has a very pleasant and subtle scent of oatmeal, which I absolutely adore. I have been using this lotion on my face, neck, and hands every day for a couple of years. I will just apply them immediately after the shower, and it always plumps out and moisturizes my skin. Personally, it really helps to keep my skin, especially my face and neck, moisturized throughout the day. And I really do think that this lotion locks in the skin very well, just as it claimed to be. That's it for my product review. I hope this video can help some of you guys out there to learn more about this product before or after buying it. And until I see you, please take care and rest well. Bye.